India International Science Festival, or IISF, is a much-awaited annual event celebrating India's achievements in the fields of science, technology, and innovation. The objective of IISF is to spread scientific awareness among all sections of society. IISF provides a platform to students, teachers, researchers, innovators, scientists, craftsmen, policymakers, and to all the sections of the society to deliberate on the development of the society through science. IISF is being organized since 2015. So far, 5 IISFs have been organized. This year, the 6th edition of the India International Science Festival, IISF, is being organized in a virtual format from 22nd to 25th December 2020.
लोगों के अंदर एक ऐसी समझ है कि विज्ञान एक बहुत ही कठिन, गंभीर इस प्रकार का विषय है। इसलिए हमने ऐसे सोचा कि विज्ञान को एक उत्सव के रूप में प्रस्तुत करना चाहिए, विज्ञान का उत्सव मनाना चाहिए। इसलिए हमने ये सोचा कि ये भारत का अंतर्राष्ट्रीय विज्ञान महोत्सव, इस प्रकार का ये कार्यक्रम विकसित करेंगे।
On November 17th, the curtain raiser of the 6th India International Science Festival was organized in New Delhi. The program was inaugurated by Union Minister of Science and Technology, Earth Sciences and Health and Family Welfare Dr. Harshvardhan in the presence of all the officials of the concerned ministries and departments. Adhering to the COVID-19 guidelines, this year the Mega Festival of Science will be held in a virtual format. The theme of this festival, which will run from the 22nd to 25th December, is Science for Atmanirbhar Bharat and Global Welfare. During the curtain raiser of the festival, website of IISF 2020 and a brochure of the mega event were also launched.
सारा देश जानता है कि 2015 से लगातार हम हर वर्ष देश में इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल आयोजित करते हैं। ये हमारा 6th साइंस फेस्टिवल है। विज्ञान को कैसे एक फेस्टिवल के रूप में, एक आंदोलन के रूप में देश में विकसित किया जाए, क्योंकि हमारे वैज्ञानिकों का भी यही मत है और यही प्रयास है कि विज्ञान के माध्यम से जनता की सब अनसुलझी समस्याओं का समाधान किया जाए।
The responsibility to organize this mega science festival in collaboration with Vigyan Bharati and all the concerned ministries and departments of Government of India has been given to the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, CSIR.
We take science to people in the language that they understand it. See, general public is very curious about what happens in our laboratories and all, and they hardly get to know what scientists behind the walls of laboratories actually do. And even if the general public tries to understand it, for many people is beyond their comprehension. But IISF is one such platform on which we tell people in their own language what happens and all, so that people feel excited and they feel involved, that why is society supporting so much of science and technology. So that's one of the major purposes of IISF.
The nodal institution for organizing the 6th IISF is CSIR's National Institute of Science, Technology and Development Studies, that is CSIR, NISTADS, based in New Delhi.
We have come up with new events. 13 new events have been added this time, and they are, I will say, need of the hour. For example, sustainable development goals, our environment, how masses should be made aware about the sensitivity towards environment. So we have created a whole lot of events on water, energy.
During IISF 2020, 41 events will be organized on various aspects of science and technology, highlighting the role of Indian science and fight against the current pandemic. Several new events have been added based on relevant issues like history of Indian science, philosophy and science, agri-tech, clean air, energy, waste and sanitation, biodiversity and science diplomacy. As the festival is being organized on a virtual platform, so the reach of the festival is expected to expand further. It is assumed that IISF 2020 will attract more than 1 lakh participants from India and abroad. The Grand Festival of Science will once again provide people from all walks of life a unique platform to share and celebrate the advancements of science, technology, and innovation. To know about the various events during IISF 2020, you can visit the website of IISF 2020 or NISTADS. You can also register online to participate in these programs. All of you are requested to participate in these programs in large numbers.
Namaste, dear student friends. That particular moment which you were all awaiting is there with us. That particular day and hour has come today. Our actual program will start at 11:30. Till 11:30, you will be watching some videos about India International Science Festival, about the previous Guinness World Record attempt activities, also about the how to assemble sundial kit. At 11:30, we will take over there, but in between, I just want to remind you some instructions which we have been giving you during the mock sessions. I just want to remind you that please make sure that your camera is on during the activity of assembling the kit and testing the kit. And the video is clearly captured during the activity. You can take help from your parents, your siblings, while you are taking the video, so they can hold the camera or laptop so that your hands are free to assemble the kit and test the kit. However, you cannot, I'm repeating, you cannot take their help for assembly of the kit or testing of the kit. That you have to do it yourself. Keep all activity related material right now in front of you so that you don't have to run around. If you are not able to get your video properly, unfortunately, you'll be disqualified from the record attempt. You don't need to talk, and therefore, your mic should be switched off. Don't worry about internet issues. In case you lose your connectivity, you can rejoin the program. But remember that you need to attend the whole program until the end, most likely up to 1 o'clock, where we will hear about announcement of whether we are able to create this record or not. I request our IT team to go ahead with our next video. That's about the Guinness World Record attempt activities which has happened in the previous IISF. Thank you very much for coming again. Wish you all the very best.
IISF एक बहुप्रतीक्षित कार्यक्रम है जिसमें विज्ञान, प्रौद्योगिकी और नवाचार के क्षेत्र में भारत की उपलब्धियों का उत्सव मनाया जाता है। IISF का उद्देश्य समाज के सभी वर्गों में विज्ञान के प्रति जागरूकता का प्रसार करना है। IISF छात्र छात्राओं, शिक्षकों, शोधकर्ताओं, नवाचारकों, वैज्ञानिकों, शिल्पकारों, नीति निर्धारकों आदि सभी वर्गों को एक ऐसा मंच प्रदान करता है जहां विज्ञान के माध्यम से समाज के विकास पर विचार मंथन किया जा सके। IISF का आयोजन 2015 से किया जा रहा है। अभी तक 5 IISF आयोजित हो चुके हैं। इस वर्ष इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल का 6वां संस्करण 22 से 25 दिसंबर 2020 तक वर्चुअल स्वरूप में आयोजित किया जा रहा है।
लोगों के अंदर एक ऐसी समझ है कि विज्ञान एक बहुत ही कठिन, गंभीर इस प्रकार का विषय है। इसलिए हमने ऐसे सोचा कि विज्ञान को एक उत्सव के रूप में प्रस्तुत करना चाहिए, विज्ञान का उत्सव मनाना चाहिए। इसलिए हमने ये सोचा कि ये भारत का अंतर्राष्ट्रीय विज्ञान महोत्सव इस प्रकार का ये कार्यक्रम विकसित करेंगे, इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल. सो वी आर गोइंग टू सेलिब्रेट साइंस ओवर हियर थ्रू दिस फेस्टिवल. तो इस प्रकार की कल्पना करके इस कार्यक्रम की कल्पना हुई और 2015 में पहली बार यह कार्यक्रम प्रस्तुत किया गया.
17 नवंबर को नई दिल्ली में छठे भारतीय अंतर्राष्ट्रीय विज्ञान महोत्सव के कर्टन रेजर यानी घोषणा कार्यक्रम का आयोजन किया गया. केंद्रीय विज्ञान एवं प्रौद्योगिकी, पृथ्वी विज्ञान और स्वास्थ्य एवं परिवार कल्याण मंत्री डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन ने इस घोषणा कार्यक्रम का शुभारंभ किया. इस मौके पर आयोजन से संबंधित सभी मंत्रालयों और विभागों के पदाधिकारी मौजूद रहे. आपको बता दें, कोविड महामारी को देखते हुए इस बार IISF का आयोजन वर्चुअल माध्यम से किया जा रहा है. 22 से 25 दिसंबर तक चलने वाले इस कार्यक्रम को इस बार आत्मनिर्भर भारत एवं विश्व कल्याण के लिए विज्ञान थीम दिया गया है. घोषणा कार्यक्रम के दौरान IISF 2020 की वेबसाइट और एक ब्रोशर का भी विमोचन किया गया.
सारा देश जानता है कि 2015 से लगातार हम हर वर्ष देश में इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल आयोजित करते हैं. ये हमारा छठा साइंस फेस्टिवल है. विज्ञान को कैसे एक फेस्टिवल के रूप में, एक आंदोलन के रूप में देश में विकसित किया जाए, क्योंकि हमारे वैज्ञानिकों का भी यही मत है और यही प्रयास है कि विज्ञान के माध्यम से जनता की सब अनसुलझी समस्याओं का समाधान किया जाए.
विज्ञान भारती और विज्ञान एवं प्रौद्योगिकी मंत्रालय, पृथ्वी विज्ञान मंत्रालय और स्वास्थ्य एवं परिवार कल्याण मंत्रालय के अधीन सभी विभागों के सहयोग से संचालित इस मेगा साइंस फेस्टिवल के आयोजन की जिम्मेदारी इस बार वैज्ञानिक तथा औद्योगिक अनुसंधान परिषद को दी गई है.
लाखों से लोगों को इसमें जुड़े पाए, क्योंकि ये हमारा अवसर होता है जिस वक्त हम हमारे प्रयोगशाला में जो विज्ञान होता है वो लोगों तक उसे पहुंचा पाए. होता है कि काफी लोगों में ये रुचि रहती है कि वैज्ञानिक चार दीवारों के पीछे में क्या करते हैं, किस तरह के एक्सपेरिमेंट्स करते हैं, उससे क्या निष्कर्ष होता है, उससे समाज को क्या फायदा होता है. तो ऐसे सवालों का जो जवाब है वो आसान नहीं होता है, क्योंकि विज्ञान को बहुत सरल भाषा में लोगों तक पहुंचाना ये बहुत कठिन काम है. और इसलिए IISF जैसे जो फेस्टिवल्स हैं उनका मकसद यही होता है कि हम लोगों तक हमारा जो एक्साइटमेंट है वो ले जा पाए.
छठे IISF के आयोजन के लिए नोडल संस्था CSIR नई दिल्ली स्थित राष्ट्रीय विज्ञान प्रौद्योगिकी और विकास अध्ययन संस्थान यानी CSIR NISTEDS है.
वी हैव कम अप विद न्यू इवेंट्स. इस बार हमने 13 नए विषय जोड़े हैं जो कि इस समय की जरूरत है. एंड दे आर आई विल सी से नीड ऑफ द
उदाहरण के तौर पर सतत
फॉर एग्जांपल सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स, हमारा पर्यावरण, आवर एनवायरनमेंट,
किस तरह आमजन को पर्यावरण के प्रति जागरूक बनाया जा सकता है,
मेड अवेयर about the sensitivity towards environment. So we have created a whole lot of events on water, energy.
IISF 2020 के दौरान भारतीय विज्ञान की भूमिका को उजागर करने वाले और मौजूदा महामारी से लड़ने के लिए विज्ञान एवं प्रौद्योगिकी के विभिन्न पहलुओं पर 41 आयोजन किए जाएंगे, जिनमें इस बार भारतीय विज्ञान का इतिहास, दर्शन और विज्ञान, एग्रीटेक, स्वच्छ वायु, ऊर्जा, अपशिष्ट और स्वच्छता, जैव विविधता और विज्ञान कूटनीति जैसे नए प्रासंगिक विषयों को जोड़ा गया है. वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म के चलते इस बार IISF की पहुंच भी बढ़ गई है. माना जा रहा है कि इस बार लगभग 1,00,000 से ज्यादा प्रतिभागी महासमागम में शामिल हो सकते हैं. वैज्ञानिकों, अन्वेषकों, छात्रों और नागरिकों को जीवन के विभिन्न विषयों में आपसी आदान प्रदान का ये मंच अब एक बहुप्रतीक्षित वार्षिक कार्यक्रम बन गया है. जहां विज्ञान, प्रौद्योगिकी और नवाचार की उपलब्धियों का जश्न मनाया जाता है।
IISF 2020 के दौरान होने वाले विभिन्न आयोजनों के लिए आप IISF 2020 की या स्टेज की वेबसाइट देख सकते हैं। इन कार्यक्रमों में आप ऑनलाइन रजिस्ट्रेशन भी करा सकते हैं। आप सभी से निवेदन है कि अधिक से अधिक संख्या में इन कार्यक्रमों में हिस्सा लें।
नमस्ते नमस्ते। सो नमस्ते, जो विद्यार्थी प्रतिभाग ले रहे हैं और जो देरी से जुड़े हैं, उन सभी का हृदय के गहराई से मैं आपका स्वागत करता हूं। आज इस इंतजार की घड़ी खत्म हो गई है और हम एक इतिहास बनाने जा रहे हैं। मेरे साथ हमारे एक कोऑर्डिनेटर मयूरी दत्त मैडम साथ में हैं। मैं मयूरी दत्त मैडम को निवेदन करता हूं कि विद्यार्थियों के लिए जो सूचनाएं हैं वो आपके साथ साझा करें। ओवर टू यू मयूरी मैडम।
नमस्कार सभी को। नमस्कार सर। डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव ऑल असेंबल्ड हियर इन आवर रिस्पेक्टिव प्लेस होम्स एंड एवरीवेयर जस्ट टू मेक श्योर दैट टुडेज गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड अटेम्प्ट हैज टू बी सक्सेसफुल। देर आर फ्यू इंस्ट्रक्शंस विच वी हैव बीन टेलिंग इन द मॉक ड्रिल्स एंड आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट टू दैट। डियर चिल्ड्रन, यू ऑल आर लॉगिंग इन and this is an opportunity for all those who have registered
on water energy
IISF 2020 ke dauran bhartiya vigyan ki bhumika ko ujagar kar
those who have registered in this program that at 11:30 sharp we are going to start our program officially wherein we will have all the respective members attached to the program present at 11:30 sharp. We are going to have a welcome address and then we will have an instruction round by the representative of GWR, Guinness World Record people, who will be joining us from London. After addressing, she will be then joining in all the other rooms wherein stewards are watching and observing the students in numbers to attempt this assembling of the sundial kit. We are going to start one by one our program and the schedule is as such. After my welcome address, we will be having
विज्ञान एवं प्रौद्योगिकी के विभिन्न पहलुओं पर 41 आयोजन किए जाएंगे।
Where we are going to have an introduction of our speaker, and after the introduction of today's speaker is
Vayu, Urja,
over, Abshist. We are going to have the lecture for the day today. The lecture name is Light, Shadow, and Time Device. After the lecture is over, you are going to get once again the instruction how to assemble your device. And then after your successful attempt or assembling your device and testing is over, we are going to wait for the countdown for the report and results of how successful we are in going in for the record which we are creating today. So this is what I had to instruct to you, and let us now go over to Dr. Prashant Kodkare sir.
Students जो अभी थोड़ा देरी से ज्वाइन किए हैं, उनके लिए मैं हिंदी में कुछ महत्वपूर्ण सूचनाएं देने जा रहा हूं। जो विद्यार्थी मॉक ड्रिल में आए थे उनको ये सारी सूचनाएं पता ही है, लेकिन मॉक ड्रिल कुछ सीमित बच्चों के साथ की गई थी और आज कुछ नए प्रतिभागी हमारे साथ जुड़े हुए हैं। उन सारे प्रतिभागियों को ये बताना चाहूंगा कि आप ये याद रखिए कि पूरे कार्यक्रम के दौरान आप जो भी डिवाइस यूज कर रहे हैं, हो सकता है आप आपका सेलफोन यूज कर रहे हैं या हो सकता है आप लैपटॉप या डेस्कटॉप से ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं, ये सारे कैमरास ऑन होने चाहिए और आपकी वीडियो हमें दिखनी चाहिए। याद रखिए, गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड के लोग आपके वीडियो से ही तय करेंगे कि आप सक्सेसफुली अटेम्प्ट किया है या नहीं किया है। तो आप अभी से लेके पूरे कार्यक्रम तक आपको ये चीज देखनी है कि आपका वीडियो ऑन रहे और आपका वीडियो हमारे यहाँ एक एविडेंस के तौर पर रिकॉर्ड हो जाए। अगर आपने आपका कैमरा बंद किया और आपकी वीडियो नहीं आ पाई तो दुर्भाग्यवश हमें इस प्रतिभागिता का जो प्रमाण पत्र है जिसमें ग्रीनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड का लोगो होगा वो आपको नहीं दे पाएंगे। हम नहीं चाहेंगे कि ये ऐसी हालात आ जाए और आप सभी जो इतनी मेहनत करके इस कार्यक्रम में सम्मिलित हो रहे हैं सभी के पास ये सर्टिफिकेट भी मिल जाए। तो याद रखिए, आप सभी को आपका वीडियो ऑन रखना होगा और कार्यक्रम अंत तक 1 बजे के आसपास तक कार्यक्रम में सम्मिलित भी होना होगा। आप कार्यक्रम छोड़ के नहीं जा सकते हैं। जैसा कि मैडम ने बताया कि बहुत सारे इंटरेस्टिंग इवेंट्स अभी होने वाले हैं और ये हमारे लिए एक ऐतिहासिक घड़ी है। इसी क्षण की हम काफी दिनों से इंतजार कर रहे थे और वह ये घड़ी आने वाली है। तो आप सभी लोग अपना किट जो हमें असेंबल करना है वो साथ लेके रहिए, आपका वीडियो आप ऑन रखिए अभी से लेके कार्यक्रम के अंत तक ताकि हम एविडेंस उसको कलेक्ट कर पाए। आप ये भी इंश्योर कीजिए कि हम जब किट असेंबल कर रहे हैं तो आपको खुद को वो किट असेंबली करनी है और खुद को ही किट को टेस्ट करना है। इस प्रक्रिया में आप किसी का भी सहयोग नहीं ले सकते हैं। हाँ, लेकिन आपका जो मोबाइल फोन है या आपका लैपटॉप है उसको पकड़ने के लिए आप आपके परिवार के अन्य सदस्यों की सहायता ले सकते हैं, लेकिन कोई आपस में बात नहीं करेगा, आपका माइक पूरी तरह से म्यूट रहेगा। जब आप आपका कैमरा फोकस कर रहे हैं तो याद रखिए कि हमें आप किट असेंबल कर रहे हैं उसकी वीडियो चाहिए, ना कि आपके चेहरे की। तो कैमरा का फोकस ऐसा रहे एक्टिविटी के दौरान ताकि आप जो एक्टिविटी कर रहे हैं, किट की असेंबली कर रहे हैं, उसी चीज का वीडियो बहुत स्पष्टता से हमारे तरफ पहुंच जाए। ये एक आसान प्रक्रिया है और इसके बारे में का वीडियो आपने हमारे विद्यार्थी विज्ञान मंथन के पेज पे देखा है। बहुत ही सरल तरीके से आप इस किट को असेंबल करेंगे और टेस्ट भी करेंगे और उस दौरान आपका वीडियो बिल्कुल बंद नहीं होना चाहिए। अगर कोई इंटरनेट की कनेक्टिव समस्या के कारण छूट जाता है तो दुर्भाग्यवश वो डिस्क्वालिफाई हो सकते हैं, और कौन क्वालिफाई होगा और कौन डिस्क्वालिफाई होगा इसका पूरा निर्णय गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड की जो प्रतिनिधि है वही लोग करने वाले हैं। इसलिए हमारा काम है कि हमारा एविडेंस उन तक पहुंचाया जाए और उसका एक ही माध्यम है इंटरनेट। ये पूरा ISF वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म पे हो रहा है और दुनिया में ये एक ऐसा अनोखा, अनूठा और एक पहला प्रयास है और इस पहले प्रयास में आप सारे लोग साक्षीदार हैं और भागीदार भी हैं। मैं मयूरी मैडम को निवेदन करता हूं कि कुछ महत्वपूर्ण सूचनाएं वो भी आप विद्यार्थियों के साथ साझा करें, क्योंकि अपने पास अभी सिर्फ 4 मिनट रहे हैं और उसके बाद अपना कार्यक्रम शुरू होने वाला।
धन्यवाद प्रशांत जी। सबसे ज्यादा एक्साइटमेंट हमें इस समय हो रहा है जो हम सर्वर रूम की कुछ झटकियां देख पा रहे हैं, जहां हमने बच्चों को डायरेक्ट सर्वर रूम में देखने की प्रक्रिया तैयारी या व्यवस्थाएं कर रखी है। आप लोग देख सक रहे हैं कि हमारे कुछ स्टूवर्ड अपने अपने लैपटॉप के सामने बैठे हुए हैं, जिनके रूम में 45 करके या 25 करके बच्चे हैं। हर बच्चे को माइन्यूटली ऑब्जर्व किया जा रहा है और ये हमारी सर्वर रूम से कुछ जानकारियां हैं जो आप लोग देख सक रहे हैं। यहाँ आप देख पा रहे हैं कि प्रशांत जी या मेरी छवि इस समय आ रही है और कुछ बच्चे ज्वाइन कर चुके हैं और कुछ अभी भी अपने वीडियो को ऑफ करे हुए हैं। तो मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी जो भी मुझको सुन पा रहे हैं कि सारे बच्चों अपने वीडियो को ऑन करो। अब हम काउंटडाउन शुरू हो गया है और 2-3 मिनट के अंदर हमारा एक्चुअल ऑफिशियल प्रोग्राम शुरू होने वाला है। तो आप लोग से मेरी गुजारिश है, निवेदन है कि आप लोग जिस भी स्टूअर्ट के साथ जुड़े हुए हैं उन स्टूअर्ट के साथ ज्वाइन करें, सब लोग अपने अपनी जगह पे रेडी हो जाएं, किसी को पानी पीना है पी लें, किसी को कुछ करना है कर लें, बट अब जब हम वीडियो के सामने बैठेंगे उसके बाद वहां से हटेंगे नहीं जब तक हमें अनाउंसमेंट नहीं मिलता है कि हम आज के इस क्रिएट एक पर्टिकुलर प्रोग्राम को में जो है मोस्ट पीपल असेंबलिंग सनडायल किट ऑनलाइन साइमल्टेनियसली इसमें सफलता ना पाए। तो ये मेरी गुजारिश सबसे है और ओवर टू प्रशांत जी, लेट्स डू इट, लेट्स ऑल कम टुगेदर टू अचीव अ वन गोल फॉर विच वी हैव असेंबल्ड। ये एक हिस्ट्री क्रिएट होने वाली है, ऐसा कहीं भी दुनिया में नहीं हुआ है कि बच्चों ने सनडायल अपने आप असेंबल करी है और उसको टेस्ट किया है। तो बच्चों आर यू रेडी, आई होप यू आर। आई एम स्टिल सीइंग सर्वर रूम की कुछ झलकियों में मैं देख रही हूँ कि बच्चे अभी भी वीडियो में आए नहीं है, कुछ स्क्रीन्स में वीडियो अभी भी ऑफ है। तो मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूँगी बच्चों को आप लोग सब वीडियो के सामने आ जाएं ताकि हमारी अब रिकॉर्डिंग शुरू होने वाली है। इट इज 11:25 एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर प्रोग्राम एग्जैक्टली एट 11:30।
धन्यवाद मैडम। फिर से बच्चों को एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण सूचना मैं दोहराने जा रहा हूं, आपका वीडियो ऑन होना सख्त जरूरी है। आपका वीडियो बंद रहेगा तो आप दुर्भाग्यवश प्रतियोगिता से या रिकॉर्ड अटेम्प्ट एक्टिविटीज से डिसक्वालिफाई हो जाएंगे। इतनी मेहनत के बाद आप अगर यहां पहुंचे हैं तो हम कोई नहीं चाहेगा कि हम डिसक्वालिफाई हो। तो बस आपको ये चीज ध्यान रखनी है कि आप सबका वीडियो ऑन रहे। अगर वीडियो ऑन नहीं रहा तो दुर्भाग्यवश हमें आपको डिस्क्वालीफाई करना पड़ेगा और आपको सर्टिफिकेट नहीं मिलेगा। तो मेरा विनम्र निवेदन है आप सभी विद्यार्थियों को कि आप आपका वीडियो पूर्णतः ऑन रखें। ये बहुत सख्त जरूरी निर्देश GWR से हमें आया है और हमें उसका पालन करना पड़ेगा। साढ़े 11 बजे इस कार्यक्रम की औपचारिक शुरुआत होगी। लगभग 10 मिनट तक इसका इनॉग्रेशन कार्यक्रम होगा और उसके बाद आज के वक्ता का परिचय रहेगा। लगभग 10:40 को वक्ता का लेक्चर, जो आज के वक्ता है उनका लेक्चर शुरू हो जाएगा और कार्यक्रम फिर आगे बढ़ते जाएगा। अपने प्रतीक्षा की घड़ी खत्म हो रही है और हमारी घड़ी में अभी हमें दिख रहे हैं कि हम 11:30 बजे पहुंच गए हैं। मैं मेरी मैडम को निवेदन करता हूं कि इस कार्यक्रम की औपचारिक शुरुआत की जाए। घड़ी खत्म हो रही है और हमारी घड़ी में अभी हमें दिख रहे हैं कि हम 11:30 बजे पहुंच गए हैं। मैं मेरी मैडम को निवेदन करता हूं कि इस कार्यक्रम की औपचारिक शुरुआत।
नमस्कार सभी प्यारे बच्चों, सबको मेरा प्यार भरा नमस्कार। गुड मॉर्निंग ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स। गुड मॉर्निंग ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, टीम IASF 2020, वॉलंटियर्स,
सभी प्यारे बच्चों,
कोऑर्डिनेटर्स,
मेरा प्यार भरा
स्टूडेंट्स who are attempting this GWR attempt from their respective homes, and a warm welcome to those who have assembled here at CSIR NISTAT's Dr. K.S. Krishnan Mark, New Delhi, the headquarters of IASF Secretariat for this year. And to all the school students who will be performing their activity right in front of a very few members, keeping the social distancing norms in their mind. Thank you to each and every one of you for being here with us today. Today marks the beginning of the 6th edition of IASF 2020, an annual science festival and we are proud to be able to host it today here at this wonderful place with all of you in the digital platform remotely. Before we get started, I would like to express my sincere appreciation to all of you who generously helped us make this event come together to become a success. We could not have done it without you. In today's gathering, I would like to focus on one of our Guinness World Record title attempt. Most people assembling sundial kit simultaneously online, which will be attempted by around 6,864 students sitting at their homes and will be attempting on a special customized sundial kit. ISF GWR application is one of the main focus which is helping the children to attempt this program in a very secure mode. The students are from around 189 schools all over the country. They are going to be observed by 178 stewards who are taking care of 45 students in 7x7 matrix in their own residence, in their own laptop, desktop, and other modes. The students who have joined us are from various schools. They are from CBSE, ICSE, JNV, Kendri Vidyalayas, day schools, as well as boarding schools. From Jammu to Kashmir, the digital platform provided made it possible to unite and unitedly attempt this unique activity. Students were nominated by the school coordinators under guidance of each school, selected for participation. The mutual passion of the teaching community helped us to unite the 6,875 students by delivering the commercial sundial kit to the students. Today, if students are able to do this, they could only do as the schools took the responsibility of delivering these sundial kits to each individual who are among this number. Today, this particular cooperation has helped us to create and achieve our goal to attempt Guinness World Record title. We are grateful to all school principals, parents, guardians, not forgetting the school coordinators, for collectively supporting us for today's event.
Helped us to create
which will be
our goal to attempt Guinness World Record
a most memorable hands-on experiment
our
for our children.
Parents, guardians,
I hope our children will remember for being part of this historical day forever.
For today's event.
Today will be fun and full of learning.
A most memorable hands-on experiment.
Let me take the opportunity to give a brief information of Guinness World Records, which may or many of us spell as Guinness Book of World Records.
Let me take the opportunity to give a brief information of Guinness World Records,
the Guinness Book of Records.
Many of us spell as Guinness Book of World Records.
The Guinness Book of Records debuted way back on August 27, 1955, with its first edition, the Guinness Book of Records, in Great Britain. It quickly proved to be a big hit, not known as the Guinness Book of World Records, but now known as Guinness World Records Book. The annual publication features a wide range of feats related to humans and animals. India International Science Festival is a unique science festival started in the year 2015 by the Ministry of Science and Technology and Ministry of Earth Science, Government of India, in association with Vigyan Bharati This year, IASM 2020 will be scheduled during December 22-25. World record attempts have been an integral part of IASM since its inception to encourage science popularization IASM 2020 through active public participation. This year too, the virtual edition of IASM 2020 includes participation in Guinness World Record attempts. Activities spread during the entire festival starting from 22nd December, that is today, and will continue till 25th December with attempt for a different title each day. To attend newer feats, albeit on a virtual platform, the theme proposed is Sense for Self-Reliant India and Global Welfare. This year, GWR title attempt aims to promote awareness among the youth to strengthen and integrate the existing scientific knowledge and their societal applications. It will inspire young adults to discuss and understand the potential of cutting edge. The achievement of India International Science Festival also depends upon official record attempts with Guinness World Records, as in case every year. Only with years, the number of attempts are also increasing this year, not one, two, three, or four, but five are being created, as we are going for potentially all new attempts. And to create, we are going for a huge numbers of participants, which could be possible due to the present COVID-19 situation, and this new remote platform gave us an advantage. The events numbers are most people assembling sundial kits simultaneously online on 22nd December, that is today, wherein 6,876 students are participating. Tomorrow's event, it will be most people washing hands simultaneously online at the same time from 11 to 1 p.m., wherein around 11,000 students will be participating. On 24th December, we are going to have most people applying protective masks simultaneously online, and that also more than 12,000 students will be participating. There is a wide variety of online record titles to choose from, which can be attempted across a broad range of digital platforms, including popular social media sites, video conferencing apps, and customized systems. This thought came to the mind of Ministry of Science and Technology and Vigyana Bharati when together it was decided to organize the 6th edition of India International Science Festival, and thus the initiative to strive to reach the top of the leaders board whilst being supported by all the committee members and receive the exclusive opportunity to walk away a genuine Guinness World Record title holders. This really is a unique way to have fun, way together, and celebrate each other's efforts in an unforgettable collective experience with a difference. Unique and lifelong memories of record creating or breaking leave one feeling captivated, motivated, and bounded. When you put a world record attempt at the heart of your CSR initiative, not only do your community make a difference to your chosen cause, they enjoy the additional excitement that comes with the prospect of becoming world record holder. It's a story that they'll want to share with friends and family, and one that all will be proud to tell through various modes, as long as you retain it. Record breaking offers a launchpad to break the ice and energize all. ISF 2020, India International Science Festival, is nominated for largest attendance for a virtual science conference in 1 week, 20 to 25th December 2020. It is an integration of various events around 41 coming under one umbrella, as one team to achieve a common goal. So here we are with two attempts, one starting from today, which will continue till the 25th of December, and one which we are creating it. The one starting from today is known as largest assembly of people together in one conference. So that's a huge, huge, huge initiative IASF has taken for being themselves as one of the organizers attempting an attempt for the record title. And the other is most people assembling sundial kit together. So we start now our program, and over to Prashant ji to move in and introduce our lecture.
Thank you, Mayuri madam.
10 minutes.
Before I introduce our today's speaker, let me tell you that the host for this particular event is Ministry of Science and Technology, Ministry of Earth Sciences, and Ministry of Health. And the Honorable Minister, Dr. Harshvardhan ji, is very much interested in this Guinness World Record activity. Dr. Harshvardhan ji has sent a very brief message for this particular event, and I request our IT team to share this very short video message from Dr. Harshvardhan ji, Honorable Minister. So we will, there was a technical issue, audio was not coming in there. We will come back to with that video again. I'm telling you that Dr. Harshvardhan ji has a special interest when it comes to students and their activity. He is very much interested to bring science to the masses, and especially to the young generation, which is future of India. So he is so delighted to know that this year also Guinness World Record activity is going to happen. So we have his message, and I request again our IT team to share his very short message for this activity.
World record attempts have been an integral part of IISF since its inception in order to popularize science through active public participation. This year too, the virtual edition of IISF 2020 includes an attempt to attain new feats under the aegis of Guinness World Record 2020 event, albeit on a virtual platform. It includes a plethora of exciting activities for building awareness and creating new records, which will appeal to students and science enthusiasts of diverse age groups. The aim of these activities is to have a real impact on society, enabling everyone to make a strong contribution to maximize awareness of science for self-reliant India and global welfare.
So this was very brief message from Honorable Minister for all of us. And we really, really thank Honorable Minister Dr. Harshvardhan ji for that. As I am assigned another responsibility to introduce our today's speaker, it's my pleasure and honor to introduce today's expert speaker and resource person, Dr. It's my great pleasure and honor to introduce today's expert speaker and resource person, Dr. Arvind Ranade, a senior scientist at Vigyan Prasar. Vigyan Prasar is an autonomous organization under the Department of Science and Technology. Dr. Ranade received his master's and PhD in space sciences from the University of Pune. Dr. Ranade also received several prestigious awards, such as Leela Bai Pitkar Award for first rank in MSc in Space Sciences by the Department of Space Sciences, University of Pune. Acharya Shri Award by Vipin Joshi Memorial Foundation. Dr. Ranadeh is an eminent scientist and he has published numerous papers in highly reputed international journals. He has edited several books and he has been author of many, many popular articles. Dr. Ranadeh is also convener of Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan, the largest science talent search examination in India. He has been conducting this app-based online exam since that time when we have not been moved to the online or digital era. So since last 4 years, or this is the fifth year when this exam was conducted digitally. Dr. Ranadeh is associated with Guinness World Record activities since the inception of IISF 2025. He was coordinator for the largest practical science lesson to break the Guinness World Record in year 2015. And here again, he is there back again with this year's IISF Guinness World Record attempt activity. And I request Dr. Ranadeh to deliver his expert talk about sundial activity and the instructions for our students who are going to assemble that particular kit. Over to Dr. Ranadeh. Many students who were associated with Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan's exam, they don't need introduction of Dr. Ranadeh. They are already aware about it. We have seen him in several different video messages. We have also seen him in national camps and state camps of Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan. And we are delighted to have Dr. Ranadeh as today's expert speaker. Since the sundial activity is from his area of expertise, and therefore we invited Dr. Ranadeh to deliver this lecture. Over to Dr. Ranadeh. Since this particular event is happening on a digital platform, there are challenges with the IT infrastructure and network. So we will request our IT team again to make sure that we get audio and video of Dr. Ranadeh both. But while I am waiting for Dr. Ranadeh to start his speak, I am again giving one important instruction to students. Please switch on your video. That is very, very important evidence. And without that evidence, we cannot judge your activity. So all of you are requested to switch on your video. जो विद्यार्थी अभी हमसे देरी से जुड़े हैं, उन सभी से मेरा विनम्र निवेदन है कि आप आपका वीडियो ऑन रखें, आपका एविडेंस हमारे पास वीडियो के द्वारा ही आएगा और उसी के द्वारा ग्रिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड के रिप्रेजेंटेटिव हमारे साथ जुड़े हैं वो उसको तय करेंगे कि आपने सफलतापूर्वक इस गतिविधि को किया है या नहीं किया है। मैं हमारे आईटी टीम को निवेदन करता हूं कि आप डॉक्टर रानाडे का वीडियो और ऑडियो दोनों को हमारे साथ साझा करें। I am also delighted to share that in particular information that Guinness World Record attempt activity is monitored by the adjectors from Guinness World Record UK office. And we are happy to have Sophia as well as Swapnil ji who are representing and monitoring our activity carefully. They are there live in our program and they are witness for happening of this first ever sundial making record activity over here. Along with happening of this particular event live, we also have some special guests in the NISTAD campus. These are the kids from the local school here who have joined here in person to witness this particular event which is happening over here. Considering the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, we have ensured that all these students, they follow the social distancing norm. They are wearing their face masks. They are also wearing a face shield. Being a premier research institute in India, CSIR will ensure that we pass on a very right message. Although today's activity is about sundial making, other activities in this series of Guinness World Record attempt, they are also related to ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Tomorrow's activity is about hand wash activity, and day after tomorrow, we'll be doing an activity related to wearing a face mask. And both these new habits were inculcated because of this ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. We wanted to bring students to be an ambassador and convey that particular message to society. So Dr. Ranade is back with us, and I request Dr. Ranade to deliver his expert talk about light, sound, and time machine.
आवाज आ रही है मुझे?
Hello, namaskar, and good morning to all of you. Today we are going to watch a talk on the sundial assembling program. And yes, the additional time. Minutes. How do we measure that? Is a one particular pot have a smaller pot which is a smaller in size, which is initially floating on the bigger pot, and on the smaller pot there is a hole which allows the water get filled up. As the water gets up, it get completed, and the water gets full and digs down. That's the time it's a full. It's called the one ghatika, gives rise to the ghatika patra, which is about 24 minutes in time. Now, if we look at this traditional way of measuring the time and aspect, let us understand the variety of the terminologies which is used in the Indian traditional way of measuring the time. One is called the Divasa, which is a solar day. We call it a Vara, which is a weekday. We have Paksha, which is called a fortnight. Then we have the month, and the month is consists of about the 30 days. Then we have a 27 nakshatras, and then we have a tithi called as a lunar day, the time taken by the moon to move 12 degrees on its path every day. We have a Masa, which is a month, which correlates to 27 nakshatras and gives rise to a 1 month. We have after the masa as a varsha. That varsha is nothing but the one whole year, the time taken by the earth to complete the 1 year. And then if we see the details, we in the Gregorian calendar, we all know it's a 1 year, and yes.
मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा, मेरी समझ मेरे को सुनाई दे रही, मैं क्या बोलूंगा? वो एक एट अ टाइम तो सुन नहीं करो, बोल पाएगा क्या? रिपीटी तो दे दे कम से कम.
बोलो
पीपीटी तो देने में पीपीटी देते कि बोल पाऊंगा यार.
When can say that every 12 years we will have a different
solution. So this is the way that we Indian traditional system is in place. So this way we basically make the complete 1 year in terms of. And we, as we know, in the traditional system of a year, sun moves in the southern part, we call it as a Dakshinayan, and as the sun starts its journey towards the north, we call it as a Uttarayana. So that gives rise to understand the basically a system of year in the Indian calendar system. As we understand the Indian calendar system, this is how there is a measurement mechanism in the Indian calendar system. We name it as an panchanga, and in panchanga this consists of all the details about the motions as well as the details about the every movement in the sky, like a grahana, we call it as eclipses. We have a conjunctions, opposition of the celestial event. Everything is measured in this panchanga system. Now, when we go to the if we look at the ancient traditional system, we know that time is being measured with the variety of devices. And in this, if you see a sand clock, which allows a certain time to be measured with the flow of sand from upper to bottom and bottom to upper, reversal of a time measurement. And in the ancient period, such kind of time is being measured in the ancient period, and the amount of the flow is controlled, by which we measure the sand and the time equally. If we try to look at the how the time is being measured, then we realize that in the ancient period such kind of times is been measured with the help of and shadow of an nomun or a stick, which is placed on a plain platform, and on the platform this platform is designed in such a way that there is an equal distribution of the size devices or time measuring devices are in place, and we realize that these devices are in place for almost about 3,500 years before. Especially as far as the today's demonstration is concerned, we are precisely going to measure or make a device with the help of light, shadow, and time measurement. So we are going to construct a sundial, and this is where we are going to understand how the sundials are being made. So let's look at what is sundial. Sundial is a device that indicates the time by using the light spot or a shadow cast by the position of sun on the reference scale, and sundial is a device that tells the time of the day when there is a sunlight by the apparent position of the sun in the sky. And when the light falls on it and the shadow falls on it, and we measure the time as it happened.
The time elapsed, and that's nothing but basically a sundial. So in this particular presentation, I'm just trying to tell you the how the devices was there, and in fact, in the context of the Indian perspective.
So this is what today we are going to make the sundial, and we are going to see that. As far as the India is concerned, we have a great amount of history associated with the time measurement, and these are all certain examples of the sundial which are available in the various observatories in India, and these are the some of the examples of such kind of sundials available in the various locations of this Jantar Mantar, and these are all the sundials. These sundials are available, and one of the beauty of such kind of sundial is with a huge amount of structure, it gives rise to measure the time with the help of such huge structures, but the accuracy of the time that we could measure with such devices is up to 2 seconds. And such Jantar Mantars are there in India, 4 in numbers. For example, in Delhi, Jaipur, Ujjain, and Varanasi. So we are seeing such kind of sundials which are physically being present in the various Jantar Mantar. But when we try to look at the sundial that we are going to construct today, then that sundial is totally different than what we understand.
Object is rising in the east and moving into the west. That gives a sufficient idea to all of us that this motion can help us, and especially if we understand sun as a source of energy or having a light, we can use that sun to generate the shadow of some particular object, which in particular is a norm. And as the sun moves in the sky, the shadow is also going to move. And that moment that we need to record, and ultimately recording this shadow will give rise to understand what time and how much time does it take to move the shadow. And that's nothing but is keeping a track of the time. And of course, for that, we need to have references. And precisely that reference will explain as we go ahead with the actual demonstration that we are going to have. So I'm sure most of you are having the sundial kit, which
has been provided to all of you, and I just open it and tell you what are all the parts of this sundial kit so that you get assured what the things which this kit is having. So let me first explain you. You have the base. This is called the base. You will have this, and we are going to use this to fix the namun. I will explain you. You have got the namun, which is called a stick. You have got a 45 degree triangle, and then you have one more very, very important part of the sundial. It is called the dial, or rather a frame in which, if you look at this, this is very beautifully in your all the simple compass that you could see will have such kind of structure. And this is what is already been given to you, which has already designed and divided lines which will help us to measure the angle, and that angle corresponds to the time that we are going to measure. So if you look at this very carefully, there is a E stands for the east, there is a W stands for the west, and there is one more important direction, which is the north. So in the entire exercise, these three are going to be very important. And then we have got a torch. Well, most of us are going to do this activity in our own home, so we really do not need to go out because this is a small demo. However, if you are in a position after the exercise is over, maybe tomorrow, you can take this instrument on the ground, and when the sun is available, try to do that exercise. Here I am going to demonstrate how this particular sundial to be constructed or assembled, and then we'll have a small demo. Torch as a sun, torch will act as a sun, and let us see how are we going to measure it. So as I said, this is a dial which has the time span. Here you could see there is a 6 a.m. Then as we go, we can very easily see how the time has been measured from morning to evening. So now we have got the namun. Now what is most important in this? This sundial, this is the frame. Now how we have to keep it? Please remember, there is a central portion. This has got a central portion which has a good amount of space, in which we are going to fix this namun. But you will not put it ordinarily because there is a requirement of making a 45 degree angle, but with reference to what? So we need to keep this dial in a such a way that it actually covers this central point at the middle of it, so that you get a space, you get a platform where you can fix the namun. Now this is how you will make and keep it ready for the fitting. Then you have got the namun. This is the namun, and this has got the 45 degree angle. Now this is the namun, need to be placed after the 45 degree triangle. This is how. Please look at the position. The maximum base that you could see has to be in front. Keep this namun in such a way that this portion will go inside the foam area. So you can keep in such a way that you will insert this sharpening edge of the namun in the foam area. Now what you need to do, just take it in a hand, ensure that where the dot point is, this is lying at the central bottom area where there is a good amount of space. Keep the 45 degree angle making here. Place the namun here and just press a bit, and then it will go inside. So ultimately, this is how you could see. I'm just trying to show you how it will look now. And if you try to see that, this is precisely how the sundial will look like. This is the 45 degree angle. I have removed it. Also need to remove it. This is how it was earlier there. And after 50, you will remove the triangle, and this sundial is now ready for the observation. So basically now our sundial is ready. Now we need to take this sundial onto a ground in which your north is known to all of us. By knowing the north where it is aligned, we need to place such sundial onto a platform where the north is known to all of us. So let us take this kind of assembled sundial onto a ground in which north, the north on this particular plane is aligned with the north of a geographical north, which you all, wherever you are doing this activity, you can do. Now, for me, if I am giving this presentation in this confined room, for me, the north is facing in front of me. So, I have made a sundial and aligned it towards my north. And you can see here, this north is facing to the real north. Now, what is important that this sundial, when you take on to the daytime, what is going to happen? The shadow of the no moon will fall onto the dial, which has well-defined time zones, or which has a well-defined time clock on which the shadow is going to fall and will give us an idea of what is the time of the day. Now, since I do not have the sun in my room, so I am going to make use of the torch as a sun. So now let's do this demonstration with the help of a torch, where torch will act as a sun. So I'm requesting my members here to please switch off the light and let us see how the sundial is going to work and give us an idea. So let's look at this. My torch is going to work as a sun. So let us see, the sun is going to rise, and as it is rising, look at the shadow. Look at the shadow here falling. This is where the sun has risen in the east. As the sun is moving, now keep on looking at the shadow of the now moon. As it is moving, as the sun is moving in the sky, the shadow of the now moon is also moving on the dial. And if you look at that, now if I have to say what is the time now, now this is the time which is 11 a.m. After the sun has risen, now it is an 11 a.m. before noon. What is the time that you could see in this sundial? As the sun moves in the sky, when it comes almost at your zenith location, this is where the noon time. And as the sun moves towards the west and keep on looking at the shadow, it will keep on going. It will keep on giving you the time. And this is assumed. Now this is how the shadow of the no moon is going to give you. And as it goes, as it reaches in the western horizon, it will be off. So this is how the demonstration we can understand. We'll have to take it on the ground and see. So let's have the light on now. So as I said, now this is what we have seen, the demonstration. Now let us look at what are the other aspects of this crude sundial. Now what does it mean? Now this sundial is not going to give you the accuracy that you expect just Jantar Mantar or any other place is going to show you. So basically, this is how we have demonstrated how the sundial is working. Now this is what are the material, as I explained to you, is available in your kit. Now this is the next step. As I said, this is the step one, in which the foam base has to be placed on the this card has to be placed onto the dial in such a way that there is a base behind which will allow you to place. In the next stage, you have got a triangle which has the 45 degree base. So you will be making use of it in such a way that this 45 degree has been aligned here, and this is the now moon. You will have to make the sharpened edge to be at the bottom as mentioned in the step 3, and then place it in such a way that it is being inserted into the foam in a very precise manner. So this is how the sundial is ready, and this is a sundial which is a very crude that you could see and is ready for the observation. And this is how we can do it in the room environment, and we can use such sundial in the daytime as well. And here also the picture shows you the demonstration. Now let's look at the very, very important part of this sundial. As I said in the beginning, this is a very crude sundial. This sundial is not going to give you the precise time. There are certain inaccuracies, and these inaccuracies are going to be because of the, there is a axis of rotation which is a tilted by 23.5 degrees. Then the solar time, the time that you are going to see is a local time, which needs to correspond to your standard time, which is the Indian standard time, and all that correction with the with reference to the longitude that where you are observing, and that gives rise to the error. That error can go up to 16 minutes 33 seconds. But well, as far as the small demo is concerned, this is good, and we are in a position to get the real time with this, and I hope this is what we wanted to explain you. I'm sure you have understood what is the sundial. Well, now after the assembling, we need to test. How are we going to test? Of course, we have provided the torch, and torch is going to work as a sun. So you will do this exercise keeping the cameras on. Let every one of you is going to be part of the most people assembling the sundial simultaneously online. The whole exercise need to be done in front of the camera, and let all of us observe that and get it recorded. So with this, I wish you best of luck for the completion of this demonstrations and assembly with the observation. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Arvind ji, for this very simple and informative talk. It was very useful for students so that they can assemble the sundial now. I thank you very much for your very informative talk. I want to remind students again, your video should be on. That is my constant reminder, all of you. And I'm repeating it again. Please, please, please switch on your video, because that's the only way you are going to give us the evidence that you have successfully participated in the activity, you have successfully assembled the kit, and you have successfully tested the kit. Over to my colleague, Mayuri Dutt Madam. Madam, over to you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Hi, Sophia. How are you?
Hello. I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine. Did you visit any of the classrooms of yours today for observing our children?
Yes, I've had a look at a few of the classrooms on Zoom. I know you've just been reminded, but it's very important that for this record attempt that your sundial kit is in view of the camera. So please ensure that you tilt your camera so that we can see the sundial kit in the recording. It's very important.
So my dear children, you have heard Sophia telling me she's joined from London. She is Sophia Greenacre, is an official adjudicator for Guinness World Records based in London, UK. She has been with the company for over 6 years and has adjudicated hundreds of attempts worldwide. Sophia is very pleased to attend our event remotely from London. And that's what you have heard. She had been so excited when she joined at 11:30 that she did not waste a minute time, but it went to separate different rooms where our stewards are constantly observing our children. The thing which is noted is very nice and correct, that all of you are supposed to assemble your sundial together simultaneously, and that is what the record we are making. Isn't it, Sophia?
Absolutely. Do I have time for a short introduction?
Yes, that is what you will be doing now. I would request you to kindly give your instruction, what you would like to expect from the children when you will be checking the evidence for announcing the records holder certificate. Thank you.
Great. So may I extend an official welcome from Guinness World Records. My name is Sophia Greenacre, and I am one of those experts whose job it is to measure, officiate, and verify the thousands of record attempts that happen throughout the year. Now, all of you today are attempting the Guinness World Records title for the most people assembling sundial kits simultaneously online. There are some very important guidelines to adhere to here. This record is to be measured by the number of participants who successfully logged into the live online video and who successfully assemble the sundial kit after the signal. Now, the components of each sundial kit can be assembled in any order, but they can only start once the record attempt has started. It's for a simultaneous attempt. Only participants who have fully completed the sundial kits and that they work correctly are to be included in the final total. Participants are permitted to assemble their own sundial kits. You may not have assistance from anyone else. Now, as I've mentioned already, participants, please ensure that you and your sundial, most importantly your sundial, are in full view of your camera. If the camera cannot see your sundial, you cannot be counted. A quick message to the stewards. Hello, stewards. Welcome. Thank you so much for helping Guinness World Records officiate this record attempt today. Your role is to oversee your groups and log all the participants taking part fully. If a participant doesn't have their camera on, if their sundial isn't in view, or if you cannot be certain that they have fully assembled their sundial during this record attempt, please do not count them. Your steward statements will be checked alongside your video recording, so please be accurate and honest in your total count to ensure a successful evidence review and hopefully a successful attempt. If the guidelines are successfully followed and the minimum requirement is achieved, Vijnana Bharati and the Ministry of Science and Technology and all of you participants will become new Guinness World Records title holders. Good luck.
Thank you very much, Sophia. And you have rightly said, we have been training our children through our mock drills by telling them that when we are going to tell them to start, they have to start it simultaneously. They're not supposed to prepare this or assemble this sundial beforehand. And they are to be there right in front of the cameras while this is on. We have also trained our stewards and informed them all about the instructions we have received as guidelines from your department. So I would request our stewards, please, please get ready. The time has come now to go in for the achievement for which we have assembled today. We have been working hard from last 2 months to be part of this mega event. I would just request Prashantji just to translate this entire message of Sophia in Hindi so that the students who are participating from all over the country know exactly what are the instructions. Over to Prashantji.
Namaste. Thank you very much, Sophia ji, for joining the event and sharing the instructions with the participants. Vidyarthi Mitro, jaisa ki hum pehle baar se batate ja rahe hain aur abhi bhi aaj jab hame mauka mila aapse jankari saajha karne ka, ye bataya gaya ki aapka video on hona chahiye, aapko video on rakhna hoga. Aap jab activity kar rahe hain, wo cheez aapke camera mein record honi hogi aur आप अभी से लेके आगे के 15 मिनट हमारे लिए सबसे सबसे ज्यादा महत्वपूर्ण है, क्योंकि इससे पहले की जानकारी आपको किट कैसे असेंबल किया जाए, उसके उसका महत्व क्या है, उसका इतिहास क्या है, उसके बारे में थी. ये सारी इंफॉर्मेशन तो अपनी जगह है, लेकिन जो रिकॉर्ड शुरू होने वाला है वो अब शुरू होने वाला है और अभी से लेके 15 मिनट तक आपका कैमरा आपका वीडियो हमारे तक पहुंचना चाहिए. ये बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है. तो मेरा स्टुअर्ट से भी जानकारी ये देनी थी कि जिन जिन लोगों का वीडियो ऑन है वो ही लोगों की जानकारी आपको आपके स्टुअर्ट फॉर्म में भरनी है, बाकी लोगों की जानकारी आपको भरनी नहीं है. तो आपके पास जो फॉर्म दिए गए हैं इसमें आपको नोट करना होगा कि किस किस बच्चे का वीडियो, किस किस पार्टिसिपेंट का वीडियो ऑन था और किसका वीडियो चल नहीं रहा था. ये बहुत जरूरी है कि वीडियो ऑन होना चाहिए और आप सभी को बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं.
धन्यवाद प्रशांत जी. मैं फिर से एक लाइन हमारी बहुत महत्वपूर्ण रह गई है, वो है कि एवरी स्टूवर्ड वॉट एवर यू आर गोइंग टू राइट इन योर फॉर्म विल बी वेरीफाइड थ्रू द एविडेंस रिसीव फ्रॉम योर क्लासरूम. ऑल द वीडियोस रिसीव फ्रॉम योर क्लासरूम विल बी चेक्ड इन वेरीफाइड अकॉर्डिंग टू द फॉर्म्स विच यू आर सबमिटिंग. इसलिए आप लोग को ख्याल रखना होगा कि कहीं बाई चांस आप अगर 45 वीडियो में से बच्चों में से 30 का वीडियो ऑब्जर्व कर पा रहे हैं तो वो 30 एग्जैक्टली फॉर्म्स में लिखना होगा, अदरवाइज इट विल बी इम्पॉसिबल. अभी हमारे पास बहुत ही खुशी का एक महत्वपूर्ण समय आ गया है जब हमने अपने बीच में डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन जी को अभी देखा है. आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन जी. नमस्कार. ही इज ऑन द वे एंड ही इज जस्ट जॉइनिंग इन. ही विल बी हियर एनी मोमेंट एंड आई थिंक वी शुड नॉट बी डिस्टर्बिंग आवर एक्टिविटीज. सो लेट अस गिव हिम अपॉर्चुनिटी to interact with the student and let him be the person to give us the countdown to start our activity. This is a very luckiest moment for all those who have been part and parcel of this mega event, that you have people all over the country and people from London as well as the Minister of Science and Technology. This is wonderful, excellent. What do you say, Prashant ji? What is your opinion about this particular event?
Yes, indeed. This is the most exciting 15 minutes which are going to happen for all of us. All the students who are there joined live in different classrooms, more than few hundred classrooms. Please remember that after we tell us, you have to remove your share screen so that you are able to capture the whole matrix in front of you. Meri sari stewards se request hai, gujarish hai, ki aapko hamari suchna ke baad, aapko स्क्रीन शेयर हटा देना है ताकि आपको पूरा 25 या 50 का जो मैट्रिक्स है आपकी नजर के सामने होगा और आपको फिर देखने में और उसको नोट डाउन करने में आसानी होगी कि कितने बच्चों का वीडियो ऑन था. फिर 15 मिनट के बाद फिर से हम इस लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग में बताएंगे कि आपको फिर से वीडियो शेयर करना है और फिर सोफिया जी को अगर हम कन्विंस कर पाते हैं तो हमारा रिकॉर्ड का अटेम्प्ट हमें अनाउंस हो जाएगी, उसकी जानकारी वो हमसे साझा करेगी. तो अभी से लेके अगले काउंटडाउन के बाद 15 मिनट बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है और आप सारे बच्चों को अपना वीडियो ऑन रखना पड़ेगा. कोई भी बच्चा अपना वीडियो ऑफ नहीं करे और आपको ये देखना है कि आपका वीडियो आपकी एक्टिविटी को कैप्चर कर रहा है, आप जो किट असेंबल कर रहे हैं और जो किट टेस्ट कर रहे हैं वो चीज देखनी है. आपके परिवार के सदस्य इसमें आपकी सहायता कर सकते हैं लेकिन परिवार के सदस्य किट को हाथ नहीं लगा सकते. किट की असेंबली और टेस्टिंग वो पूरी तरह जो पार्टिसिपेंट है उसी को करनी पड़ेगी. सिर्फ आपका डिवाइस पकड़ने में और उसका एंगल ठीक करने में आपके परिवार के सदस्य आपको मदद कर सकते हैं. याद रखिए कि ये इतनी महत्वपूर्ण है कि हम इतिहास बनाएंगे या नहीं बनाएंगे इसका फैसला अभी अगले 15 मिनट में हो जाएगा. जो भी विद्यार्थी थोड़ा देरी से हमारे साथ जुड़े हैं उनसे विनम्र निवेदन है कि आगे 15 मिनट हमारा बहुत महत्वपूर्ण समय है जिसमें हमें वो किट को असेंबल करना है और उसकी को टेस्ट करना है. जैसे आपका किट टेस्ट आएगा आप एक थम्स अप दिखा के आपके स्टूडेंट को बता देंगे कि आपका किट टेस्ट हो गया है, असेंबल भी हो गया है. तो आपके स्टूडेंट को पता हो जाएगा कि आपकी तरफ से पूरी जानकारी उनको मिल गई है. लेकिन आपका वीडियो पूरी तरह से कंटिन्यू चलता रहेगा और 15 मिनट तक आप आपका वीडियो बंद नहीं करेंगे. फॉर दो स्टूडेंट्स हु आर फॉलोइंग
सर, एक्साइटमेंट इज ग्रोइंग. Sir, excitement is growing. Students are really wanting to start the activity and we have got permission from the minister that we can go for it and we will not be now disturbing our children. We want them to concentrate in assembling this. So let us all three together start counting down from 10 to 1 and when we will be all saying together start, then we would be requesting the students to start the activity. The time has started. All of you, please check your all the things. If your kids are ready right in front of you, check them once again. Sophia has already told that you have to make sure that you have been recording in your videos, and these videos are more important to tell the numbers of students participating in this mega event. We all know, and we have discussed this with all of you, that this is a new record we are creating. We are not breaking. So any number may be agreed upon, but our target is to have the maximum number of students assembling the kit on the live stream. Isn't it, Sophia? Am I right? That any number would have been possible, but we are going to go for 6,864 students together going to assemble the kit on their own virtual platforms, and that's what is what we are attempting for. So let's together start with the numbers. Are you ready, Sophia?
Yes. I am.
Prashantji, yes. Are you ready? Okay, so let's say together 10, 10. Come on, say together, three of us. Put your hands on the display so our children know. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, start. Now look at our server room. Please observe the children. Sophia, you will have a view of thousands of students assembled together.
Hope you are able to see the students are assembling. Sundial activity.
Please see the live from the control room. You can see all the students performing activities and the display we have planned.
Italy.
फोटो भी खींच लें, मेरा भी खींच लेना।
मैम हटी थी स्विच ऑन डाली, आ जाओ आओ, लाइव फीड करो, क्यों लाइव फीड, तुम लाइव फीड करो, चलो डाली इधर, क्यों लाइव। सर यू आर लाइव ना, दिस लाइव चल रहा है, यू आर ऑन लाइव, मास्क लेके रखा है, वो इज लाइव लाइव, प्लीज पुट द मास्क सर, मास्क लाइव पर है आप।
So those people who are watching us live, please remember that this is our control room, and that's where our stewards are also over here, and they are controlling so many different classrooms from here, and that live feed is given on this particular live plasma screens. And over here, we are able to see 20 different such rooms where all these students, they are trying to assemble the kit and they are trying to test the kit which they themselves have assembled. This is going to be a history in making, where thousands of students across 200 different cities in India, in different states, almost all states and all different regions of India, whether it is north, east, west or south, they have participated in this particular activity, and all of them, they have, this particular event itself is a record that all these kids were shipped to them, they were sent to the schools, and the school coordinators, they were helping us tirelessly in making sure that these kids, they reach to students' home.
इंटरनेट स्पीड,
बच्चा जाओ तुम्हारे को भी देख रहे तुम लाइव हो अभी दो हैव डन ओके सब बच्चे तुम लाइव हो मस्त लाइव हो ये इनको ही बुलाओ यार बच्चों ही बुलाओ यार सबको
वीडियो बनी है प्रॉपर
नहीं नहीं नहीं
तो बाद में करेंगे ना
नहीं बच्चे यार ये नहीं आएगा ना फिर ये नहीं आएगा इनका आज दें पांच बच्चे बुलाओ बिल्कुल सर यू आर ऑलरेडी लाइव आप ऑलरेडी लाइव है वैसे तो बुला पांच पांच बच्चों को बुलाओ यार बच्चे जल्दी आ रहे पांच पांच बच्चे आओ फटाफट फोटोग्राफ कम 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 फोटोग्राफ मास्क लगाना बच्चे लगाना हटाना चलो
सोफी से बात करें हेलो हेलो सोफी आर यू स्टिल देयर हेलो सोफी आर यू स्टिल देयर सोफिया
यस आई एम हियर आई एम
सो नाइस व्हाट हाउ What is your observation about our children through this virtual platform? You know that we in India have made such an attempt which was impossible in the beginning when we were planning for it. But somehow we have succeeded up to this limit. So what is your observation? What is your opinion? And what is your message to our children who had assembled and connected with us from all over the country? We also have some students present in the campus. They are 15 numbers. We have maintained all the, norms as per COVID directive, and they are here. They have also assembled the kit, and they have really tested it under the sunlight. So this is also one achievement we have done. So please, COVID, please let me hear your opinion.
They have also assembled the kit.
So I'm just reviewing some more footage, and I can tell you that it does look good so far. I'm going to need a couple more minutes before I can make an announcement, and then I'll be able to let you know where I think. Okay, so I'll be back in about 2 minutes.
So I would like to tell our students that the time is only 1 minute left. We started somewhere at around 12:30 or so. So please continue sharing your videos. Don't switch off your camera. This is really, really exciting moment for all of us. And we are going to create a history. I'm very, very confident about it. And so is Mayuri Madam, who is a coordinator for this activity. Working very, very hard to make sure that we identify right cities, right schools, right teacher, right principals, and right students. We have finally made sure that all these students, they get the kit in the limited time which we have here with us. This ongoing COVID-19 pandemic was a serious, serious challenge to reach out to remote corners, but Madam made sure that students will get those kits and they are able to part of this history making Guinness World Record attempt of making sundial live on a virtual platform. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much. We are as excited as our kids. Sophia is taking a little bit of time in counting the numbers. Wherever she feels that these are the accurate numbers, accordingly, she is going to announce those numbers today and will be informing us all about our achievement. But I would like to tell all of you that the exact numbers which we have achieved today can only be known to us when minutely all the evidence which will be submitted by the stewards to her will be verified. So let us give some time to Sophia to decide
and let us know how many students have successfully shown their kit to her, which she has observed personally, and then we will wait for the final announcement.
Our IT team is continuously supporting us, and they are giving us live feed that how many students they have logged in from how many different cities and corners. So all that statistics is coming to us. And these are the live videos from our control room where the students from different corners of India who have received the kit, it's an identical kit commercially made available from the organizers of IISF 2020. And that kit they have assembled on their own and they are testing and they are accurately trying to predict the time. We have told students, considering the pandemic situation, they should do all these activities at the home. They should test it at home, but that kit is there with them. And after the program, they are free to go outside and test that particular kit with the original sun and not the artificial sun. That is what we have given you as a torch. So all the students, please, please, please keep your videos on and have your sundial kit in front of you so that the adjectors as well as stewards are able to see your kit and they are also able to judge whether you have successfully tested it or not. Remember, they are going to make record of all these things and this record will be forwarded to Greenwich World Record. They are going to keep this all records as an archive and they are going to verify it. So in case somebody challenges it, we have all these proof and evidences submitted to them. Again, this is a live feed of 20 different virtual rooms which are there right now, which are happening in the NISTAD CSIR campus in New Delhi. That's where our control room is there, where we are able to see simultaneous different corners and different cities of India, they are participating in this wonderful, wonderful event.
We have told students, okay, considering the pandemic situation.
Hello, can I just ensure that all participants have assembled their sundial kits so we can end the attempt?
Can you repeat, Sophia, again?
Can we just ensure that all participants have completed their sundial kits so that the stewards can end their attempts before we make an announcement?
Okay, so I request all the stewards, all the teachers who are volunteering us and helping us to reaching out the students, please, now you can share the screen. You don't have to worry about the actual activity. That particular evidence is already captured on our Zoom iCloud. So every steward is requested to again share your screen. We will give you a few seconds.
Yes.
Take your time and then you share your screen. All the stewards are requested to share your screen. I am repeating this in Hindi again. Sare steward ko ek vinamra nivedan hai. Aap aapke share screen pe jaiye aur jo vidyarthi vigyan manchan pe live stream chal raha hai us window ko aapko share karna padega. Jaise humne 11 baje karyakram ki shuruaat ki तब आपने शेयर स्क्रीन से इस YouTube लिंक को दिखाया था, वैसे ही निवेदन है कि आप इस लिंक को शेयर कीजिए और जैसे ही आप इस लिंक को शेयर करेंगे और शेयर स्क्रीन हो जाएगी तब सोफिया जी जो ग्लोबल रिकॉर्ड प्रतिनिधि है वो हमारे साथ
प्रशांत जी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. I would like to inform all those who are observing that all the yellow screen is the screen which is actually giving us the evidence that the child has accurately assembled the kit and is successful in testing it. So the yellow screen is actually informing that. So Sophie, if you just see the yellow screen, that is the that is actually the assembling of the sundial kit. So kindly just check in those numbers. Meanwhile, we've already informed our stewards to let us know the exact number
which were present in their classrooms.
Okay,
so Sophia goes, I'm telling all the students, time is up, your 15 minutes are done. We just now listened to what Sophia has for us. Please, students, share your screen and let's wait for what she is having message for us. Over to you, ma'am.
Okay, everyone, hello.
Over to only Sophia.
Hello, everyone. It was a pleasure watching your record attempt today. I logged into 5 different Zoom rooms throughout the record attempt and observed a large number of participants correctly assembling their sundials. As has been mentioned, we won't be able to get to a final total until all the steward statements have been collected and all the video footage has been reviewed. However, I can tell you that the minimum requirement for this record is 100 participants. Today, I observed 5 different stewards' Zoom rooms and can confirm that I successfully observed 125 participants so far, which is a brand new Guinness World Records title. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Sophia. And we want you to
happening here in the control room where the 20 stewards are there right now with us and the IT team is there with me and they are so excited to hear this news that we have been successfully created this record. Thank you so much, Sophia. Over to you, Mayurima.
I have no words. I really have no words to express my excitement and happiness to convey to all who are present here that we have achieved the first, that they created the first record of 12 people assembling sundial kit simultaneously online. The number which was required was 100, and she has personally made sure that she had seen more than 100 students successfully assembling and showing the kit to her. So she has already announced the record to us and is given the, shown the certificate, which is all ours. But this program is online and it's in a virtual platform. So I'll just ask Sophia to once again, just wait for us, let our members come so that we can have this small ceremony together. Will you be there with us for the next 15 more minutes?
Absolutely.
Yes? Okay, thank you very much.
Prashanji. Special guest with us. Honorable Minister is also there in the campus.
Okay, that's wonderful. Milga. So,
be there with us so that we can have our guest and we can have an official award giving or record giving ceremony.
Yes.
And our students will be.
I would like to convey to all those who are hearing to me that Sophia has announced the record because the minimum requirement was of 100 students and she has observed more than 130 students completely submitting their complete tested sundial kits online through the videos. But she is going to announce the exact number only after personally checking all the records duly submitted by the stewards who are doing this duty of observing all our 6,874 students online while they were performing them. We have noticed that there were some students who were not on the videos. So we will be presuming that these children are disqualified. That is the saddest moment when we had to disqualify anyone after such tireless journey up to this event. The only reason why we have to say this word is that those who are disqualified, they don't get the opportunity to get the certificates from GWR for being successful record holder. Am I right, Sophia?
Yes, that is correct. There were a number of students whose cameras were not up, were not on, and there was a few that weren't in sight, and they will be disqualified. But there is still a large amount of people who participated and they will be counted and they are very successful.
But yes, to have a buffer, instead of going into, we had gone double into, instead of 100, we went to 1,000 and then we increased our numbers to more than 6,000 so that
somehow we are successful in creating this world record, which is the first time record in the history of you can say creating or assembling sundial kit anywhere. The students have never assembled sundial kit as per my knowledge, which I had collected by going through the record of Guinness World Record for the last 20 years. I have seen that there were some big sundials were created by different organizations like Lego Toys had also built a sundial, and that was also that had come into this Guinness World Record. But students have never ever assembled the kit, and that is what made us to go in for this particular project by asking the students to assemble the kit. Am I right, Sophia?
That's correct. Well done.
Yes, so thank you very much, and we really appreciate that you had joined us from London, and you are there part and parcel of this great achievement of ours in of Guinness World Record attempt in India International Science Festival. This is an annual festival which is conducted in India by an organization known as Vigyan Bharati and Ministry of Science and Technology. So that is how we are connected, and we hope so to continue breaking more records or creating more records in days to come. We have another program. Say we are also going in for being most people washing hands online simultaneously tomorrow, scheduled at 11 o'clock, and we know that we have another educator coming in from India. He will be joining us, and Rishi will be there observing us. So it was so nice to have you, and we want you to wait for another 5 minutes because our minister has joined in, and he will be in within minutes so that he also listens to all about what our children had been up to in the last 2 months and how they could achieve the goal for which they had joined us.
Yeah, I'm very happy to wait.
Thank you. Over to Prashant ji. I think you...
So this was one that relieved, excited, happy and energetic.
See, the entire event is going on live, and a lot of connectivity problem is arising as because we have a huge number of participants right from the
for
venue as
this
well
particular
as,
India yeah. International Science Festival. सारे विद्यार्थी जिन्होंने आज इस कार्यक्रम में सम्मिलित हुए थे उन्होंने ये आप सारे लोगों की मेहनत आज रंग लाई है और जो आपके पास पहुंचने का प्रयास कर रहे थे इन सारे लोगों के परिश्रम के कारण हम आज ये रिकॉर्ड बना पाए हैं। इसका मूल्यांकन होगा और इस मूल्यांकन के बाद ही जो नंबर है कि कितने लोगों ने इसको सही ढंग से किया है वो हमें बाद में बताया जाएगा, लेकिन रिकॉर्ड तो हमने बनाया है क्योंकि हमारा कम से कम जो 100 का संख्या थी वो तो हमने कर दी थी। हमें पूरा विश्वास है कि ये संख्या 100 में नहीं है और ये हजारों में है, लेकिन कितने बच्चे एग्जैक्टली इसमें रहे ये भी इस रिकॉर्ड के लेटर में रहेगा और उसके लिए सही तरीके से बल्कि किया और टेस्ट
हमारे पास हर्षवर्धन जी हैं जो बच्चों के साथ लाइव इंटरेक्शन कर रहे हैं और उसकी हम लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग आप लोग को अभी दिखाते हैं।
माननीय मंत्री जी
हमारे निस्टार सीएसआर के कैंपस में हैं और जैसा कि मैंने बताया था उनकी विशेष रुचि इस कार्यक्रम के साथ जुड़ी हुई है। माननीय मंत्री जी, जहां जो कैंपस में आए हुए और वहां से सम्मिलित 50 बच्चों के साथ वार्तालाप कर रहे हैं, उन बच्चों से बात कर रहे हैं, उनसे अनुभव जान रहे हैं, ये एक ऐसा विषय है इस 41 अलग अलग गतिविधियों में से ग्रिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड वाला विषय मंत्री जी के दिल के बहुत करीब है और वो व्यक्तिशः इस कार्यक्रम के बारे में निरंतर हमसे अपडेट लेते रहते थे और आज उनके व्यस्ततम समय में से वो हमारे साथ है और वो हम लोगों का उत्साहवर्धन कर रहे हैं और इन जो बच्चे आज हमारे साथ यहाँ कैंपस में मौजूद है उनके साथ मिल रहे हैं। आज हमारे साथ आप जो देख रहे हैं मंत्री महोदय मिस्टर सीएसआर के नई दिल्ली के जिस संस्थान के परिसर में है और यहाँ की लॉन में जो 50 बच्चे दिल्ली के एक चयनित स्कूल से आए थे उनके साथ वार्तालाप कर रहे हैं, उनसे जान रहे हैं, उनके अनुभव सुन रहे हैं। मंत्री जी ये अवार्ड सेरेमनी के आखिरी में भी हमारे साथ रहेंगे और हम सभी विद्यार्थियों को निवेदन करते हैं हमारे साथ जुड़े रही है। अगले हो सकता है 5-10 मिनट में ये कार्यक्रम होगा जिसमें मंत्री जी के सामने हम इस अवार्ड सेरेमनी जो वर्चुअल होगा, सोफिया जी लंदन में है यूके से ये सर्टिफिकेट देगी और माननीय मंत्री महोदय यहाँ दिल्ली में है और वो सर्टिफिकेट यहाँ लेंगे। एक कार्यक्रम की महत्वपूर्ण औपचारिकता है और हम चाहते हैं कि आप सारे विद्यार्थी हमारे साथ जुड़े रहें। इस अभूतपूर्व क्षण के लिए मैं चाहता हूं सारे विद्यार्थी अपने परिवार के अन्य सदस्यों को भी बुलाए ताकि वो यहाँ आके इस कार्यक्रम को देख पाए। मंत्री जी के साथ विज्ञान भारती के राष्ट्रीय संगठन मंत्री जयंत जी सहस्त्रबुद्धे है। मंत्री जी के साथ सीएसआर निस्टैड की डायरेक्टर डॉक्टर रंजना जी है। सीएसआर के डायरेक्टर जनरल डॉक्टर शेखर मांडे भी उनके साथ है। आज के अपने इस कार्यक्रम के स्पीकर और रिसोर्स पर्सन डॉक्टर अरविंद रानड़े भी उनके साथ है और ये सारे लोग ग्रिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड की अन्य गतिविधि के बारे में आए हुए अपने मेहमानों से वार्तालाप कर रहे हैं और उनको जानकारी साझा कर रहे हैं। मंत्री जी और अन्य गणमान्य अतिथि मंच पे आ रहे हैं और उनसे विनम्र निवेदन है कि अपना स्थान ग्रहण करें। Over to Mayuri, madam. Ma'am, your mic is mute.
Thank you, Prashant ji. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। हमारे बीच में 22वें समय मंत्री महोदय जी हैं और डॉक्टर रंजना जी हैं, डॉक्टर शेखर मांडे सर हैं और जयंत सर हैं। हमको पता है कि इस समय हालात में इस प्रक्रिया को करना कितना मुश्किल था, उसके बावजूद जिस तरह से हमारी सुविधाएं हमने देख दी उसको ध्यान में रखते हुए आज करीब 6,874 बच्चों ने इस एक्टिविटी को परफॉर्म किया है सर, जो बच्चे करीब 189 स्कूल से नेशन वाइड ज्वाइन करे थे। इस प्रक्रिया को पूरा करने के लिए हमें कुछ 2 महीने का समय लगा, जहां हमने कुछ स्कूल्स को नॉमिनेट करा, उनके प्रिंसिपल से कंफर्मेशन लेने के बाद ये सनडायल कमर्शियली अवेलेबल किट को उनके पास हमने भेजा, जो स्कूल ने अपनी तरफ से इस किट को बच्चों तक पहुंचाया। बच्चे इस समय घर में बैठे हैं और वहाँ घर में रहकर उन्होंने करीब 2 दिन की मॉक ड्रिल हमारे साथ अटेम्प्ट करी और इस प्रक्रिया को अच्छी तरह से सीखा। ये यहाँ पर प्रेजेंट बच्चे हैं दिल्ली नेशनल पब्लिक स्कूल पालम विहार से और यहाँ के 50 बच्चों ने इस प्रक्रिया को एज पर इंस्ट्रक्शन यहाँ पर फॉलोअप किया। हमारी रिक्वायरमेंट मोस्ट पीपल असेंबलिंग सनडायल किट साइमल्टेनियसली ऑनलाइन टाइटल के लिए सिर्फ 100 बच्चों की थी, क्योंकि पोटेंशियली एक पहली बार ऐसा अटेम्प्ट टाइटल क्रिएट किया जा रहा है।
बट उसको ध्यान में रखते हुए पेंडेमिक की सुविधा को ध्यान में रखते हुए जयंत जी का इच्छा थी कि कम से कम 5000 बच्चे जब हम पूरे इंडिया से बच्चों को जोड़ पा सकते हैं इस प्लेटफॉर्म में तो होने चाहिए। और जब हमने प्रक्रिया शुरू करी और हर स्कूल की इच्छा थी कि हम 100 नहीं हजार हजार बच्चे दें इस प्रोग्राम में पार्टिसिपेट करने के लिए, बट कुछ सिलेक्टेड स्कूल और डिलीवरी का ध्यान रखते हुए हमने इन 6874 बच्चों को पार्टिसिपेट कराया है। इन बच्चों की इस पूरे प्रोग्राम को ऑब्जर्व करने के लिए 189 स्टूवर्ड्स जो हर 45 बच्चों को ऑब्जर्व करी थी अपने लैपटॉप में, उन्होंने उसको माइन्यूटली देखा है, क्योंकि हमें हर बच्चे का इस कार्यक्रम में काम करते वक्त एविडेंस वीडियो के माध्यम से भेजना है, उसके बाद ही हम सक्सेसफुल नंबर्स अपने सर्टिफिकेट्स में प्रिंट कर सकते हैं। जैसे मैंने आगे बोला कि 100 जनों से ही रिकॉर्ड क्रिएट हो सकता था, तो जो हमारे साथ इस समय जुड़ी हुई हैं सोफिया लंदन से, उन्होंने करीब 130 बच्चों का 15 मिनट में सक्सेसफुल अटेम्प्ट को चेक करके हमें अनाउंस करा है दैट वी हैव सक्सीडेड इन क्रिएटिंग अ रिकॉर्ड फॉर मोस्ट स्टूडेंट्स असेंबलिंग सनडायल किट साइमल्टेनियसली ऑनलाइन टुडे ऑन 22nd दिसंबर बिटवीन 12:15 to 12:45, and this is our achievement. So I would now request you to please come in front of the screen as Sophia is. Lightning. Okay. So meanwhile, let us take the opportunity to listen our most beloved minister sir, who is associated with India International Science Festival since its inception. I had the opportunity to be with him last year in Kolkata when we were all busy creating 4 records there. This year, we are creating not 1, 2, 3, or 4, but 5 records. So over to sir for his address. इसको भी आपको लगा के रखना है, लैपटॉप को थोड़ा सा ये कर दीजिए, ये नहीं नहीं ठीक है, लाइव है ना, उसमें स्ट्रीम यार्ड में भी जा रहा है ना, नहीं चाहिए कोई बात, स्ट्रीम यार्ड चाहिए ना, ठीक है।
CSIR के डीजी डॉक्टर शेखर मांडे, विज्ञान भारती के संगठन मंत्री जयंत सहस्त्रबुद्धे जी, CSIR निस्टेंस की डायरेक्टर डॉक्टर रंजना अग्रवाल जी, यहाँ आज के इस कार्यक्रम को सफलतापूर्वक संचालन करने में जिन्होंने महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभाई, ऐसी डॉक्टर मयूरी जी, यहाँ उपस्थित सभी सुपरविजन के काम में लगे हुए टीचर्स, वैज्ञानिक, विज्ञान भारती के कार्यकर्ता, मीडिया के साथी, और सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट जिनकी वजह से ये कार्यक्रम आज सफल और संपन्न हुआ है, हमारे सभी स्टूडेंट्स, पहले तो वो स्टूडेंट्स जिनको अभी देखने का मिलने का, जिनसे फिजिकली जिनके दर्शन करने का मुझे मौका मिला, और इसके बाद वो सारे स्टूडेंट्स जिनके लिए अभी बताया गया कि 6874 स्टूडेंट्स पूरे भारत के 189 स्कूलों में आज के इस कार्यक्रम को सफल बनाने के लिए एक साथ एक ही प्रकार की एक्टिविटी ऑनलाइन कर रहे हैं, और खाली वो इस एक्टिविटी को कर
इस एक्टिविटी को 189 एक्सपर्ट्स वो सारे देश के अंदर उसको बहुत क्लोजली वॉच कर रहे हैं, और खाली भारत में ही एक्सपर्ट्स नहीं इसको वॉच कर रहे हैं। जैसा अभी बताया गया कि लंदन में बैठी हुई सोफिया, वो भी जो है उन्होंने भी 130 बच्चों को क्लोजेस्ट टू क्वार्टर से ऑनलाइन उनकी एक्टिविटी को वॉच किया है, और फिर उन्होंने सारी चीजों का ऑब्जर्वेशन करने के बाद शायद वो स्वयं ही औपचारिक घोषणा करें, उन्होंने जो आज का जो ये एक्सपेरिमेंट था जो कि गिनीज बुक ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड में नाम को ले जाने के लिए भारत के बच्चों का इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल के माध्यम से CSIR और विज्ञान भारती के माध्यम से जो एक प्रयास था, उस सफल प्रयास को आज 22 दिसंबर एक पवित्र दिन देश के इतने बड़े मैथमेटिशियन रामानुजन साहब की जयंती और इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल 2020 जो कि शायद देश में ही नहीं अपितु दुनिया में दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा ऑनलाइन साइंस फेस्टिवल सिद्ध हो सकता है, ऐसे फेस्टिवल के शुरुआती ओपनिंग के अंदर प्रधानमंत्री जी ने जब औपचारिक अभी भाषण देना है 4:30 बजे, उसके पहले हमारे बच्चों ने सारे देश में इस प्रकार के एक्सपेरिमेंट में सफलतापूर्वक भाग लेकर शायद प्रधानमंत्री जी को इससे बड़ा कोई बेहतर स्वागत नहीं हो सकता। वो 4:30 बजे आकर आपको सबको आशीर्वाद देंगे, देश के बच्चों को, देश के जो हमारे बड़े साइंटिस्ट हैं उनको, जो साइंस को पढ़ना चाहते हैं, साइंस में डूबना चाहते हैं, साइंस के माध्यम से बड़ी बड़ी उपलब्धियां हासिल करना चाहते हैं, साइंस के माध्यम से देश की दुनिया की समस्याओं का समाधान करना चाहते हैं, नए नए इनोवेशन के माध्यम से, नई नई टेक्नोलॉजी के माध्यम से लोगों के जीवन को बेहतर बनाना चाहते हैं, ऐसे सबको और विशेषकर बच्चों को आज प्रधानमंत्री जी का आशीर्वाद मिलेगा। हम सबके लिए ये खुशी की बात है कि पिछले 5 सालों से ये हमारा 6ठा इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल है। एक फेस्टिवल तो इसी कैंपस में नेशनल फिजिकल लेबोरेटरी के हुआ था, दूसरा वाला जो हमारा 2016 में हुआ था, और इन सब फेस्टिवल्स में हमारे बच्चों ने फिजिकली इकट्ठा होकर, कहीं पर कुछ हजार थे, 2,000, 3,000, 5,000 तक भी, और अलग अलग तरह के एक्सपेरिमेंट्स किए जिसको कि इंटरनेशनल ऑब्जर्वर्स ने आकर ऑब्जर्व किया, और सारे दुनिया के लिए बच्चों ने हमारे रिकॉर्ड्स बनाए। कोई साल मुझे याद नहीं जिस साल हमारा नाम गिनीज बुक ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड में दर्ज ना हुआ हो। 1-2 साल तो शायद ऐसे थे जिसमें कि 1 के बजाय 2 या 3-3 अवार्ड्स हम लोगों को मिले, और इस बार भी हमारा टारगेट है कि 1 से ज़्यादा अवार्ड्स हमको लेने हैं। आज तो ये पहला एक्सपेरिमेंट हुआ है, और ये एक्सपेरिमेंट भी बहुत खूबसूरत है, सन डायल एक्सपेरिमेंट जो है, और ये सारी बेसिक साइंस का प्रिंसिपल इस्तेमाल करके। और सबसे बड़ी खुशी की बात है ये जो जिस कैंपस में हो रहा है ये नेशनल फिजिकल लेबोरेटरी का कैंपस है। जब आपकी उम्र में हम लोग थे तो हमारे टीचर्स इस नेशनल फिजिकल लेबोरेटरी के बारे में हम लोगों को बताया करते थे, और हम लोगों के मन में इच्छा होती थी कि कभी जिंदगी में नेशनल फिजिकल लेबोरेटरी को जाकर देखने का हमको मौका मिलेगा। बचपन से लेकर और आज तक हमको पहली बार इस लेबोरेटरी में आकर यहाँ की एटॉमिक क्लॉक जो एटम के वाइब्रेशन से काम करती है उसको देखने का मौका मिला, जो कई कई बिलियन ईयर्स में, मिलियन नहीं बिलियन ईयर्स में, जिसके कारण जो टाइम है वो फ्रैक्शन ऑफ ए सेकंड का उसके अंदर ऊपर नीचे कम ज्यादा हो सकता है। तो ये वो इम्पोर्टेंट जगह है नेशनल फिजिकल लेबोरेटरी, और इसके कैंपस के अंदर जो है ये हमारा एक्सपेरिमेंट आज हुआ है, ये भी बच्चों के लिए बहुत बड़े गर्व की और सौभाग्य की बात है। जीवन भर आपको ये कहने का मौका मिलेगा कि हम हमारे स्कूल से चलकर नेशनल फिजिकल लेबोरेटरी के कैंपस में आकर रामानुजन साहब के जन्मदिन पर हमने एक ऐसा एक्सपेरिमेंट किया जिस हमारे एक्सपेरिमेंट को इंग्लैंड में बैठकर लोगों ने वॉच किया और हमारे को, हमारे देश को, सबको अवार्ड दिया। ये अपने आप में बहुत बड़ी खुशी की बात है। कहने को बहुत सारी बातें हो सकती है लेकिन मैं आप सबको बहुत सारी बधाई देता हूँ, शुभकामना देता हूँ। और बच्चों को मैं यही कहूँगा कि भाई अपने जीवन में जिज्ञासा को मत मरने दीजिएगा। हमारा एक कार्यक्रम भी है जिज्ञासा करके, CSIR और हमारी HRD मिनिस्ट्री मिलके करती हैं। आपके जैसे हजारों बच्चों को छुट्टियों के अंदर हम लोग लेबोरेटरीज में भेजते हैं, कई हफ्ते तक लेबोरेटरी में नज़दीक से वो रिसर्च के काम को होते हुए देखते हैं और उनके मन में, उनके मस्तिष्क में एक वैज्ञानिक बनने का जो जर्म है, एक वैज्ञानिक बनने का जो जज्बा है वो जन्म लेता है। तो आज के इस अवसर पर खाली आप किसी स्कूल के रिप्रेजेंटेटिव के रूप में नहीं आए हो, मैं देख रहा हूँ कि आप में से आने वाले भविष्य में हमारे देश और दुनिया के बड़े बड़े वैज्ञानिक भी आप ही में से पैदा हो सकते हैं। आज के इस अवसर पर प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी को विशेषकर, जिन्होंने विज्ञान को आगे बढ़ाने में बच्चों को, इनोवेटर्स को हर प्रकार का अपना आशीर्वाद देने के लिए विशेष योगदान दिया, देश के पूर्व राष्ट्रपति डॉक्टर APJ अब्दुल कलाम जैसे लोग जिन्होंने बच्चों को जीवन में नया सपना देखने के लिए प्रेरित किया, उस सपने को साकार करने के लिए अपने जीवन को विज्ञान के माध्यम से भी समर्पित करने के लिए ऊर्जा दी, और फिर हमारे प्रिय प्रधानमंत्री अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी जिन्होंने कहा कि जय जवान जय किसान और इसके साथ साथ जय विज्ञान भी होगा, मोदी जी ने साथ में उसमें जय अनुसंधान भी जोड़ दिया। तो ये विशेष रूप से इन महान लोगों को याद करने का मौका है, और हमने आज मैथमेटिशियन रामानुजन साहब को तो स्मरण किया ही है। मैं हृदय से आप सबको बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ, बहुत ढेर सारी अपनी शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ, बच्चों के बेहतर भविष्य के लिए भगवान से प्रार्थना करता हूँ, और एक बार दोबारा से हमारे सभी ऑर्गेनाइजर्स को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करता हूँ। विशेषकर कोविड के समय में हमारे जो ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम के सारे लोग अपने प्राणों को भी खतरे में डालकर इस तरह के काम में लगे हैं, और उससे भी ज़्यादा ये जो हमारे कोरोना वॉरियर्स हैं, हमारे मीडिया के लोग जो हर पल हमारे साथ छाया की तरह चल रहे हैं, छोटा कार्यक्रम हो, बड़ा कार्यक्रम हो, कार्यक्रम दफ्तर में हो, सड़क पे हो, भीड़ में हो, जितना मर्जी खतरा हो, लेकिन इन्होंने जो है छाया की तरह हमारा साथ नहीं छोड़ा, और इनमें से बहुत सारे हमारे कोरोना वॉरियर्स बीमार भी हो गए लेकिन फिर भी साथ नहीं छोड़ा। इसलिए हम सब मीडिया के लोगों का भी आज के इस अवसर पर बहुत धन्यवाद करना चाहते हैं। मैं इन्हीं शब्दों के साथ CSIR को और विज्ञान भारती को, रजना जी को, सभी को मैं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करता हूँ, बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ। नमस्कार, जय हिंद। भारत माता की जय, जय जवान, जय किसान, जय विज्ञान और जय अनुसंधान।
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर। हम लोग अच्छी तरह से ये जानते हैं और ये जानकारी मैं अब फिर से बोलना चाहती हूँ कि जैसे कि सर ने कहा कि इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल जिसका ये 6th एडिशन है ये एक वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म में हो रहा है, तो जो हमारे 5 गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड अटेम्प्ट टाइटल इस बार हम लोग कोशिश कर रहे हैं उसमें सर इंडिया इंटरनेशनल साइंस फेस्टिवल festival where we are announcing largest gathering of people in a festival. तो इसका attempt हम कर रहे हैं जो आज
say that students are going to get e-certificate. Just not that, they are also going to get the e-book, and that is entitled as Science is Better Than Einstein. So Dr. Srinivas Rao and his team working on that particular special edition of e-book. We thank Dr. Rao and his team for that. This particular event was not successful until and unless we could reach out to close to 200 schools in almost every state of India. So I thank principals of those schools, school coordinators, students, because they are the main players in today's event. This award goes to you and your effort. We are just supporting you. We are there just to bless you by you. So I thank those students also for coming and participating in such a great number. 2,000 students successfully attended this event as far as our record. I also like to thank Sophia Ji, who joined from London, UK. She is a representative of Guinness World Record, who were there during the program to evaluate and verify our attendance. Last but not the least, I would like to also thank the coordinators of the Guinness World Record team, especially Mayuri Madam, who also tirelessly worked in identifying schools, contacting them, reaching out to them, making sure that these thousands of kids, they will go and reach to every student in each every corner. That itself is a record that purchase of Guinness kids and supply it to them. Along with Mayuri Madam, we have Mitali Ma'am and Pallavi Ma'am from Bengal. So these coordinators are also helping us in doing it. But finally, I would like to say that this is such an event that there is no precedence, and the challenges of being to have this program on a virtual platform. So our IT team of Raj, Vipin, and others, they are doing a wonderful job. We have just completed one attempt. There are 3 more to go on next coming days, and I wish all the very best for those students who are going to participate in the next coming events on 23rd, 24th, and 25th. Just one announcement that for 25th Nutrition Talk, Gitanjali Rao, Kid of the Year, recognized by Time Magazine, she will be coming and giving her message for 10 minutes for all those students who will be attending that Nutrition Talk on 25th. So I am very excited that we are going to be creating a history in this particular ISF, and we want your support and blessings. Thank you, sir, for coming here and guiding us. Thank you very much. I request our IT team to have a photograph with the plenaries on the dais. And I have another instruction to students. We know that you came here a little early, and for your brunch, we have made packets.
आप आइए ना,
ये होने के बाद अंदर
चलो।
मैम आप जी
I forgot hosted by IICT Hyderabad. Different CSIR labs, they have been contributing. So this particular event was allotted to IICT, and I thank Dr. Ramanuji, who is a principal coordinator, and Dr. Chandrasekhar, director of IICT, for their continuous support in making this program as a success. Thank you very much.
Arvind ji, please sir. Arvind ji, please.
Thank you.
कनेक्ट नहीं है राज, आर यू देयर? आई एम लाइव ना, यस, सो वी हैव सक्सेसफुली कंप्लीटेड टुडेज प्रोग्राम. We have successfully completed today's program, and you all have seen how it went on, even when we were live. It was really wonderful to have. Attached with her and connected with her. Shanti. Who are connected with her to make sure that children are receiving the message that we have achieved the goal for which we had assembled today. Congratulations, dear children. Congratulations to teachers. Congratulations, schools who have nominated and have sent the children to participate in such mega event. We have made it. We have achieved it. And let's wait what we do tomorrow. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Take care. And watch our YouTube channel tomorrow when the rest of the students who have registered for hand wash activity will be joining in. We will be having such kind of an excitement tomorrow also, but it is of very small, short duration because hand wash activity is as per WHO guideline, which is limited time and limitation of everything. This activity has to be done within 90 seconds. And that 90 seconds will be covered for achieving the goal for which we are going in. I once again would like to tell you that it itself also what which we are going to create. So thank you very much for joining us. Take care. Happy Christmas, or rather Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you. Goodbye.